Okay, everybody, welcome to the first run of the night of Sonic the Hedgehog Sonic Story. Normally, for Sonic Story speedruns, you are not supposed to, like, pick a save file, because you don't need to save, because the only bad people would be getting game overs, and I wouldn't know anything about that. But I think for this first run that I've done in the last 2 years, I think I am gonna be saving after every level. It'll waste some time, but, you know, if I get a game over, I will at least be able to restart at the same level that I did, as opposed to just after Wave Ocean after I died in Crisis City. But I don't know why I'm talking about hypothetical scenarios that did not happen, because this is the first and only speedrun. And, yeah, that's basically what I have to say about that one.
What's Eggman up to? I need to gather some information.
Spin dashing works weird in this game because you have to be at a complete standstill to spin dash. So basically during every loading screen, I just hold X. Can you hold start to skip cutscenes? Yes, you can. That's great. I've been mashing it. But basically you just hold X after every loading screen so you can immediately start off the screen or level with a spin dash. But in order to do a spin dash out of a run, you have to kick, because, here, I'll just waste a couple seconds showing it off. Because, when you do a kick and let go of the control stick, you completely stop. So the fastest way to go from running to a spin dash is to just kick and then hold X, so you can do that, and it's super fast. And to jump out of it, if you just push A, you can't normally jump out of a spin dash, but if you push X to do a kick and then immediately push A before the kick starts, then you can jump out of it. And homing attacking things that you need to talk to and mashing X is the fastest way to talk to it, and it looks a bit awkward, but whatever, don't worry about it. Hi, I just got here. See, Len the Demon is with me on this whole that didn't happen, which it didn't happen. And hello, people, how's it going? Hey, Uvlakar, glad you joined the stream. Hey, Len the Demon, how's it going? How's your life been in the past 40 minutes that you haven't been here and I haven't been streaming? How's it going? Oh, no, I have to jump. I think you'd spin dash for these things. No, I have no idea how to. I don't remember how to effectively do this. Hello, did I miss a ring? Loading screens. Did I jump during that? During the part where, like, I couldn't control at all? It was forcing me into that talking box?
That was incredible!
This game is very weird and very loose about its, like, how it spawns you in places. Oh, wait, you have been here before. No, shh, 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 shh. It's not too evident right now, but that little, like, green triangle in the HUD is actually like a 3D object that can like spin and like rotate, but it's not really visible because there's no way to make Sonic himself spin or rotate unless he's on a spring, which happens in Shadow Story, so I don't know why I brought it up. But yeah, if you find some way to make your character like face another direction, then you can see that the arrow like starts acting weird. But again, not going to be relevant in this story, or right now, so I don't know why I brought it up. Anyway, first major glitch is right here, where you jump out of this little automated section and try not to let the rocks kill you. That they can actually hurt you, by the way. Whoa. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. So basically, we want to go all the way over there by having Sonic fail to homing attack this rock. And I don't know a super great setup, so we're just gonna go for it. This is not gonna hit. And that happened for the first time! I've never seen that happen before! Certainly not in the failed run I just did, and no! I've never seen that happen before. So that's pretty amusing how that happened. Seeing as that it's never happened before and never will again, or I don't know, this joke is getting too complicated. I think before I had a ruler to cheat my way doing this. This is not gonna work. Good thing that it didn't. The good thing that I didn't go for it, because it definitely was not going to work. It's definitely not so not going to work. I don't know where I am. Am I close enough at least? Oh, ooh. That's never happened for the run. I can't say that I've seen that happen before. I think that's happened because of the way that I went into that section. But yeah, that's a bit weird. Most of the times when I reach that location, I just reset because I didn't get where I wanted to go. Okay, let's try that again. This is also might not hit it. We'll see. Nope, we're good. No, I could have made it! I could have gotten the good part! You're supposed to land in that little hole up there. But that's not happening. Can you make it from here to here? No. Maybe you can if you're good, but I'm not that good. Camera. But yeah, basically Sonic tries to homing attack that loop, and he misses it and just accelerates in one direction with no solid limit. So you can manipulate that and angle it so he skips most of this first part of the level. The weird water splashing like graphics look really weird and stilted. That's all I have to say. Whee! And then we catch a ride in Shenmue.
Tails, go ahead and push the gate switch so he doesn't get out.
It's a good time for a water break. The loading screens also make a good time for a water break. Anyway, Tails' flight thing has no real limit, because it only, the time limit for when you can, how long you can fly only depletes while you're holding the A button. So if you let go of the A button during certain points of the flying and just let the momentum carry you, you can actually go a lot farther than intended. So you can, skip a lot of things, like flying past that first section and just then going to the loading zone.
Yay!
I was just saying, this game's, like, super fast-paced, so it's, like, I think it's entertaining to watch and also play, but also, like, the loading screens give me time to, look at chat. Because otherwise, you don't have a lot of time to, like, look at chat while you're playing the actual game, so, the loading screens are the only time that I see that I have time to look at the chat. Anyway, these speed-up sections, the best strategy is to, ring dash, so you go into that fast running animation by holding forward, and then you just try not to hit anything. That's pretty much it. And I am gonna get hit here, so I don't die. And that also runs the risk of running into these robots, but as long as you hold left, you have no risk of running into these robots. And then you can just grab a ring here. And a 1-up, just in case. Not that I'm going to need it, because I would never get a game over, but just in the off chance that we might come close to doing something like that. No, you're supposed to jump there to skip this little cutscene, but I missed the jump, so whatever. It's not that much of a time loss, so whatever. I swear, Princess Lise gets more kidnapped than Princess Peach. Kidnapped more than Princess Peach. From kidnapping to game ratio, or like, kidnappings per game, I think Elise has a Peach beat. Yes, I am going to save. Why, how kind of you to ask. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, because Elise gets kidnapped like 5 times during the course of this game. But Peach only really gets kidnapped like once a game. I was trying to think of when Peach gets kidnapped more than once, but I can't think of it. Yeah, I can't think of it. Even in Mario Sunshine, she only got kidnapped once. You never have a scenario where you rescue Peach and then she gets kidnapped again. Unless I'm thinking of like, oh, but Fire Boy, you forgot in Super Mario, this obscure Mario game that nobody played, she got kidnapped 1.5 times. Did she get kidnapped in Super Mario RPG? Anyway, you're supposed to homing attack like the very frame that you land, or like one frame before you land, in order to clip through this wall, and I'm bad at it because I don't know the exact mechanics behind it. Maybe I have the angle wrong. Is it more like this? Sometimes you can get stuck to a wall and you can't get off of it, and it's kind of weird. Is it like this? Yeah, no game had her kidnapped more than once. Hello, R2. How's it going? This is my first run of the night. Nothing bad happened before. Don't let anyone in the chat tell you otherwise. Fireboy, what do you use to watch anime? Crunchyroll most of the time. I used to be a dirty pirate, but Crunchyroll is more convenient. Except when it has a crappy video player. That's my only problem with Crunchyroll. But yeah, Crunchyroll is pretty good. It's also a way to officially support the anime industry. Although, I'm aware that it is, oh god, pennies compared to anything else, but whatever. Anyway, during that, you clip into the wall and activate the mirror, and then that sets you up so the next time you enter a loading screen, it sends you to the Panthercorn fight. But you still need to somehow get to a loading screen, so you just do what you're supposed to do. So, and instead of sending you to the right place, it sends you to the Panthercorn fight.
This is your pet, huh? Okay, Eggman, I'll play with him.
By the way, Panthercorn, let's go! No! Why Panthercorn? I'm pretty sure this is random. I think this is the RNG that I want. Yes. Panthercorn can either, like, jump up or run around or just sit there, and you want him to just sit there. I'm really uncomfortable that I don't have a ring. Okay. No! Panthercorn, why? I'm legally obliged not to disclose how I get my animes. But no, I highly recommend a Crunchyroll account if you like animes, because they have, like, pretty much every anime, and, it's like $6 a month. I say like, I'm pretty sure it's like $6.75 or some weird number like that.
Listen to me.
But whatever. Run into the statue. Also, Crunchyroll, please sponsor me.
Sonic.
I'm pretty sure this is when you're supposed to split. I could be wrong. I might have split early. What are you looking at? I see you over there. What are you looking at? The anime black market. R2 gets his animes in the anime black market.
Too easy. No sweat.
No, R2 legally buys his animes from the Pirate Bay. Oh wait, I think I'm supposed to split here. Oh yeah, I did want to save, never mind. I don't remember when I split on Panthercorn. I don't even know if I had a Panthercorn fight before. Your cat is looking at you. Yeah, my cat is awkwardly staring at me. And no, I don't know why this split is called Dr. Eggman's Dusty Diet. Dr. Eggman's Dusty Diet. Why? I don't remember. I literally don't know. These are my old splits from when I originally ran this game, which is why it has 45, but I just deleted all the other splits because they wouldn't be super relevant. And this run would be a lot more depressing if every time I split it was like negative 18,000 hours compared to your last run. Why does that happen? But yeah, Crunchyroll is not like the best way to support anime producers, but it's like not the worst way. Oh god! The worst way to support anime producers is probably by mugging them in an alleyway. That's probably the worst way. But I think if you do just like want to support an anime, like that you love a lot, I would highly recommend buying the does this work? Yes. Buying the blue Japanese Blu-rays, like importing them. Cause that's where like a lot of like studios make their money, because they're like, F it, let's just make these super expensive ass Blu-rays and release them only in Japan, because that's because people that really like the series will support it. That's not a super effective way of making money, but hey, whatever. Why are we talking about the anime industry? I think I started that. People are just like, so where do you get your anime? And I just like, you should something. I don't know. What am I doing? Don't you skip this section? Am I crazy? How do you skip this section? I thought you skipped this whole, like, walking, running around section. Am I crazy? I'm probably crazy. I swear you skipped it. I swear that you skipped this section. I could be crazy. Miss Vidyish coming. Vidyish might make, Video-ish might make a special appearance. I don't know. I still really want to make that Yish soundboard. Can you slide with Elise? I'm like 90% sure you can. I like how you don't even have to wait for these things to be out because of the little pegs still are active hitboxes. I really don't remember that little section about where you have to run around the thing, but I could just be crazy. Whee! Silver medal for no real reason. Nice. Dong.
I'm gonna kill you.
Wait, what? Why would you do that, Video Yish? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Oh god! Oh no. Split. I was too busy doing stupid things.
I'm gonna kill you.
I don't... That's gonna be part of my Yish soundboard. I already got that. I already got some clips for my Yish soundboard. I forget how to do this boss fight, and also my game froze. No. Yeah, you just wanna hold on. I would talk, but I need audio. No! No, 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 no! No, no, no! Okay. No. We're good. Not now. Did it! You want, we'll have to wait for an audio cue, because you have to wait for the audio of him jumping before you actually, oh, crap! Hello? Okay. Run invalidated. Splicing confirmed. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, cause the whole thing about that fight is you have to run away, so, I was gonna say Yish. Silver tries to jump dash at you, and then, when he's in the recovery of the jump dash, then you homing attack him, and then you run away again. But you can't be so far away that you can't actually, like, go back and, hit him. So you have to, like, keep this, like, sweet spot of distance, and it's not that hard. But I have a tendency of screwing it up. Guys, don't tell Yish this, but I think he has kind of a chubby face. I think he's just a little bit, you know, just a little bit on the chubby side.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh god, no, I'm so sorry, please don't! Anyway... Would anyone be really that upset if we just replaced Yish with a soundboard? You don't have to tell him, R2. He already found out. Did you not hear? Did you not hear? I don't know what happened to that other audio clip, though. I can only find this one. Huh. Weird. Wow, I failed. I failed so hard. Do I have an audio clip of a Game Grumps episode?
Hey, I'm Grumps.
Why?
That was incredible.
It's just a fucking ghost room.
Why do I have an audio file of a Game Grumps episode?
Yeah, no, you would think it was like, it's a ghost room?
What? Hello? Why? Why? I'm confused. I was searching my computer for the other Yish clip while in the middle of the speedrun. Yes, a good idea, I'm aware. And I found that. Like, what? I don't understand. What was I doing? I'm trying to fathom why I would want an audio file of a Game Grumps episode, but I just can't think of it. It's the ghost of Jontron Grump. That still doesn't make any sense. Oops. Yay, forever slides! Anyway. I like how terrible NPCs' frame rates are until you walk up to them. The Union Sin. Sorry, this game is making me way too ADD. Hi, cat! How's it going? The cat's just kind of like sitting there and not exactly staring at me and like holding her eyes closed. I think she's purposely trying to ignore me. Why did I do push X before I jumped? I think I had muscle memory of jumping out of spin dash. I just have to remember that I have to homing attack the rhinos at the end of this mission. I'm trying to kill this guy, not his dumb satellites. No! All three of them. What's the cat's name again? I know, somebody in my stream a while ago asked me, is your cat's name just Cat? No, it's, my cat's name is actually Cupcake. I just assumed that people know this because I made one video about her like 5 times ago. 5 years ago, I think. So I automatically assume everyone knows what my cat's name is. But I'm sure if you search Cupcake on my YouTube channel, you'll find videos of her. I'm pretty sure I have a playlist of all of Cupcake's shenanigans. I never call my dog by his name. The reason I don't call my cat by her name is because it's Cupcake is kind of like a long, that's kind of awkward word to say. Like, my dog's name is Bacon. Bacon's kind of easy to say. It's just like 2 syllables, but like Cupcake is a little hard. Sometimes I call her Keet. Short for kitty cat, Keet. It's like, what's up, Keet? She doesn't want to respond. Are you sleeping with your head up? What are you doing? Cat's freaking me out. Keet's freaking me out. Bacon. Yes. The dog's name is Bacon. I like naming animals after food. Because currently we have a cat named Cupcake and a dog named Bacon. And before we had a hamster named a Donut. Because the hamster kind of looked like a donut a little. And what was the other food that I had? I don't know. I want to say those three things was it. I want to say there was one more animal that we had that I named after food, but I can't remember what it is. I want to say those three are the only ones. The hamster donut, the dog bacon, and the cat cupcake. My dog knows the word bacon. Anyway, BRB. That's an amusing, like, train of thought. Or, like, not even a train of thought. I don't even know what we call that. Tails is doing it again! He was walking into the thing! What? Tails was like a split second before I broke it and destroyed his dreams. He was constantly he was walking into the ring box.
That was incredible!
Anyway, now they're just standing awkwardly behind me. Why is Knuckles' tail, like, a little crooked? You ever notice that? It's like jagged a little. It's weird. No one else's tail is like that. The cat's like staring at me, but with her eyes closed, and it's kind of creepy. Actually, no, she has them open a little bit. Stop being creepy! There's a secret room here. Okay. I'll split when it turns, when the screen goes black. Okay, stop it. Stop it! Stop being creepy! Hey, stop being creepy! You're creeping me out. I can't play the game with you doing that. Press and hold the A button as long as you can, and release it right at the jump ramp. There's like a weird hidden jump ramp that I never knew about before. It's like in a rock. And I'll try to hit it this time, but I'm not exactly sure where it is. So don't sue me if I miss it. Oh god. Hold on, I do need this. Is that? I think that's it. Yeah, that's it, definitely. I want to say it's in this rock. Hold on, I actually want to look into this. Because I don't understand the mechanics behind the rock jump. I don't know, I might just be crazy. Well, that's never happened for this run. I've never clipped through the wall in that method before. But, it's definitely interesting. I want that one up! I don't know if I've saved, since Dusty Diet. So I would like some one-ups. Am I gonna die? No, we're good. Don't know. Don't clip into the wall again. I swear to God. Okay, you know what? Oh, no. Okay, we're not going to screw that rock anymore. I'll look into that rock later. But I'm pretty sure the world record guy uses that rock to his advantage. To, like, ramp off of it somehow. But I'm not too sure on the mechanics of the rock. So we're not going to be bothering with the rock at the moment. Look, pink fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows. Damn it! I want the speed boost. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get a game over. Get the one up! Oh, come on. I want a one up, please. I don't ask of much, I just want the one up. Oh, come on. Do this for me. You can do this for me, right? Hopefully I don't die. Would suck if I died. No! You heard me let go of the button. Okay, whatever. We're moving on. We get no speed boost. Wait, I did it! I jumped off the invisible ramp. That was great. Can I get a speed boost anywhere later? Have I saved a since, Dusty Diet? Redoing Dusty Diet really send me back that far? Yes, it would actually, so let's not do it. I'm gonna get a game over. You know, you guys are all aware of that, right? Because I forgot to save before I entered this level. And I don't remember how to do this level legitimately. So we're just gonna hope for the best. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. No! Why are you not going forward? What are you doing? I don't know which direction to push. I have never done this before legitimately. Ah! Okay, we're good. How's Blizzard? I don't know. You mean the person? I don't know. That's a random question to ask. Unless you mean, how's the blizzard that Sonic is in right now? That could be a relevant question. Okay, I'm gonna grab this one up and then hope that I don't die. And hope that if I do die that I can hit reset fast enough in order to respawn the thing. Hello? Why are you not getting hit? Okay. Now I can get the one up again.
This is a pretty cold place for a bit.
Both, oh. Yes. Both answers are, I don't know. There you go. I'm pretty sure he hates me, actually, now that I think about it. I don't know exactly why. I'm the most lovable person on the earth. Why, how could anyone ever dislike me? Okay, we're good. Now we're gonna beat the level and we're gonna save and everything's going to be hunky-dory. This isn't the worst run in the world. I'm a good bit under halfway through and I'm at a half hour when the world record is less than a half hour or less than an hour. But whatever, don't worry about it. Did I get an S rank? I don't remember. Let's split here anyway. Crisis City! Why can sometimes I can skip cutscenes by holding the start button, but sometimes that doesn't work. I'm holding the start button. It's not working! What? I'm confused. Oh, I'm back from the store. Oh, is that where you went? Would have been nice if you tell me these things every now and again, you know? Do you not think I care? I care. What did you buy at the store? Or did you even buy anything from the store? Did you rob the store? Is that where you went? I'm curious. What did you do at the store? I'm in suspense. Going to slow down so I don't screw this up. Okay. Because you have to, like, slow down before you do that trick. Have I been explaining what I'm doing? To do the clip in, that I just did in White Acropolis, you just have to homing attack at a certain point of the wall, I'm not too sure. But the hard part of that trick is not dying, because then you're sent flying into the void, so you have to quickly spin your control stick back to land on the platform real fast. It's not that hard, but it can be risky to do. I'm gonna die, but I just saved, so we're good. I'm going to get a game over on Crisis City for the first time. But it's a good thing we saved. So when that does happen for the first time, it won't be a horrible detriment. Like it was never, because that's never happened. And it will never happen. I really like a fast sporting Sonic. Oh no! I died. I like how Sonic's feet clip through the bottom of that thing. I also like how it's just sitting there. He's just sitting there at the bottom of that pit. He's dead. He's dead, guys. I went to steal all the bananas. Wow, really? You did? I can't even believe you. Why would you do that? Those were the band's bananas! Okay, no. Name Flamecore my mixtape. Oh yeah, I was going to do that. Actually no, I already have a meme name for it. It's Flame Core. But my mixtape is better. Crisis City song sounds like Mario 64 Bowser stages. Kinda. Oh no, I hear it. Oh my god, I hear it. Oh my god. I hear it, kind of. It's like this part. Oh my god. Oh my god, this changes everything! How does this affect the meta? I went for some instant noodles, and I can't read the chat during the scene. I need to read the chat during loading screens. That's what loading screens are here for. Do you think the name of the city was Crisis City before it got in crisis? Well, I went for some instant noodles, but there was nothing. I went for a drink, but there was only Sprite. Ironic, so I came back with a sandwich and a Sprite. Relevant emote. People always forget I have Frank or Z emotes. I was gonna have more, but I don't remember what else to make more of. Now, I think I vaguely remember how to do this. I think I'm doing it wrong, actually. I think I was supposed to go on this rail. And then, no, I wasn't. I was supposed to do something else. I think I did do that somewhat right? I don't remember. I do know that I have to do this, and I might fail at it a couple hundred times. Damn it. Wait, you have emotes? I have Frank or Face Z emotes. If you have the add-on for Twitch called Frank or Face Z, then you can get some... You can, like, custom make emotes for your channel. And everyone else who has Frank or Face Z can also see your emotes, and I almost did that again. Okay, yeah, that's definitely what you're supposed to do. Come on! Sanic, please, I'm begging you. Okay, made it. The grunting helped. How can I get it? FrankerFaceZ.com? Somebody give him a link. Somebody find this guy a link so you can help him find a... Somebody find a link so this guy can have better times finding a link. Dude, it's IRL Yish! It's Yish in the flesh and blood! Dude, Video Yish is not going to be happy about this. I was gonna pull up the thing, but I'm in the middle of a level. Give me a second. It's Yish in the flesh! Why didn't this break? Wait, what? Why didn't this break? This always breaks, doesn't it? Am I crazy, or does this always break? Hello? I'm crazy. I have to be crazy. Unless that's Shadow I'm thinking of. There we go. Oh no! Real life Yish is here, and he's trying to replace Video Yish. Video Yish sure is not going to be happy about this.
I'm going to kill you.
Oh no, did you hear that? Real Yish? Video Yish, Video Yish is going to kill you. But yeah. For Yish, for the real Yish that doesn't know what that's a reference to, I'm replacing Yish with the soundboard, or with just video clips of him, and it'll be just as good. But if we have the real life Yish here, then we don't need that guy. Don't worry about that guy. Oh my God, you still have that? Well, of course. Why would I not have that? I need it for purposes. How about Oreo and Yish soundboards? Dude, I could have Oreo talk for like 2 minutes and have enough material for an entire soundboard for every situation. Listen, we all love Oreo, but like he can ramble on for long periods of time. Which is most of the reason why he's not in the podcast. No. I was holding up, and apparently that was not the direction that I wanted to go at that current time. What up? Damn it. I did not get hit by that car. I think if you just hold forward long enough, Sonic will go into a super fast running animation. There's obviously faster ways to do it. You can hold up or down here, and it'll still, shoot you in the right direction. But that is not relevant to when you fly forward. Because I was still holding down. Okay. Somebody's Skype calling me, I don't know who they are. I really need to stop looking at chat during not loading screens. See, and I've said this a million times, but that's what loading screens are for. Like, during the actual, like, gameplay, you have to be careful to... I don't know how to avoid this section. Oh, God. You have to be constantly focusing and not look at chat, but during loading screens, have plenty of times to chill and talk with chat for a second. Or five. I want to say all loading screens in this game are at least, like, 7 seconds. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh god, oh god, oh god, I don't know how to control this crazy thing. Am I gonna get an S rank? Call the police. Yish, can you feel the sunshine? I still can't find the other audio clip. No, I did not get an S rank. Unlock Shadow, I guess. And right, now right on to, Flame Core. Yish is like, yes, I can't feel the sunshine, but it does not brighten up my day. Aw, poor Yish. Everybody give Yish an E-hug. Are you hiding your split so you can roll back the timer? What does that even mean? What was the emote thing again? It was... Somebody link this guy, Frankerface Z. Yish, Yish, link this guy, Frankerface Z. Yish, Frank this Frank, Frankerface Z. Somebody get this man a link. Sounds help. Use custom emotes in this channel. Get Frankerface Z from FrankerfaceZ.com. I like how you just run into that wall and you flip through. It's great. I have a new command if anyone's interested. And if anyone asks what a no MSG is, then if you type in !MSG in the chat, then little Moobot will tell you. And I did steal it. I stole it, guys. I'm sorry. But I don't think anyone will sue me if I steal their descriptions of glitches. Oh no, I might die. Okay, I didn't hit that one up. I don't exactly remember how this level goes. I get, especially the flame cores, I really get mixed up between all three characters. I mean, that's a problem in general for running all stories, but especially things like this. Can you glitch through this wall? Do you have to kill all these guys? I don't remember. I think you have to kill these guys. Yeesh, look, it's Fireboy's mixtape. This guy's really insistent on me renaming the split to my mixtape. And I think I might do that, because Flame Core is not that great of a name. Who do I have to kill? Okay. Piece of cake! I will definitely be doing Japanese voices within the near future, as soon as I'm comfortable with the shop and the menus. Okay, I blocked that. I blocked them, but they're still calling and messaging. Oh, I see. Delete your Skype. It's the only way. Rock, don't hit me. The time a rock killed me as soon as I jumped off a spring earlier in the level, it was great. I think I still have my splits as Flame Corey. Oh yeah, Yish asked why I deleted my splits. I kept the number of times I've done a run, which is 45. I think this is like the 45th time I've done a Sonic run. But, yeah, I just deleted the splits because, they're slightly irrelevant because, it's been so long. Please! What do you do here, actually? I forget. I think you do... I think you do jump from here, don't you? You can't make it from there, can you? Wait, I'm confused! Huh! Man, I'm dead. They know my name. Oh god. Lynn the Demon is discovering the magic of my emotes, and Ublakar is getting stalked. So you know we're all on good friend terms here. Hello? No, I effed that up. I forgot where to do it. I'm so bad. That doesn't waste that much time, but still. If you are forever sliding, no, if you hold the X button and then let it go and then push up on that wall, like right away, you'll slides like off of it and like clip into the wall, and then you can like enter this room early and you have invincibility to run through it. But I effed it up, so I did not do that. But I got a 1-up in the process, so you know, it's not all bad. Jump to the closer rail, yeah, that's what you said. You gotta wake up in the morning and wonder, what are you going to put up with you in your life? Not this. What are you people talking about? Anyway, Knuckles, you go on a specific part of the wall, and then you can just kind of jump through it, and it's great, and everyone loves it. And I can't see because my brightness isn't set high enough. It's like this part of the wall, kinda. This part? Yes. You have to fly around the death pane. Is it plane or pain? I think both are acceptable. Hello? Why didn't that hurt me? There you go. Advantage of beating the level this way is that you can still play as Knuckles during the results! Yay! Knuckles! This is a really weird move. Why does Knuckles have this really weird move? Oh, it's a Game Grumps reference. I haven't seen the Game Grumps, like, Let's Play in, like, forever. Of this. In, like, forever. Don't touch it! Why do I not have a split for Wormy? Probably because it's, basically an auto-scroller, and you shouldn't ever lose or gain any time on this guy.
Leave this to me.
They want my Skype password. Block them again. I don't know why I ate all of those rings. I really shouldn't have done that. It's a little too far to attack. This is like the worst part of the speedrun. You have to fight the stupid boss twice. Other than this guy and the loading screens, I can't really think of any like boring parts of the run. Okay. That's a great sound effect. I like the skybox in this level. It's just a bunch of rocks. It's a great looking skybox. It's like a bunch of pictures of rocks. I kind of forgot how to do this boss fight. I think you just wait for him to shoot some craps at you, and then, oh no, you go now. Don't touch it! It's a great sound effect. My other favorite shadow quote in this game is, "Let's get moving!" I think he says that, like, twice. Yes, I have a question. How do you do the shadow thing? I was gonna ask you the other day I was streaming Shadow Story, and I couldn't figure out how to do this one trick, and I was like, I'll just ask Yish next time I see him. He probably knows. But now, I can't remember what it is. I want to say it's something with the boss fights. Oh yeah, the final boss fight. You're supposed to, like, explode him. How are you supposed to do that? Wouldn't have the door have been easier? That's an Eggman quote, not a Shadow quote, but it's still a great quote. It's the best quote, actually. I need Rang. So now I think I wait to do the final hit. Interrupt this boss fight for breakdancing. You have to buy the chaos items before you go to Wave Ocean. I mean, I kind of know how to do it. I think I kind of half did it, but I did it really terribly. I'll bother you on Skype about it later. Did it. So how was your trip to Japan? I forgot to ask. Are you talking to me? So it's been like a year and a half since I've been to Japan. Did you just forget for like a year and a half? Or are you asking somebody else? I'm confused.
That was incredible.
Probably weren't scared. I'm scared too. It's okay. Just keep blocking them. It'll have to work eventually. Do you have to buy the bounce bracelet? You are asking me about my trip to Japan. You forgot for a year and a half. I don't know why I'm screaming. There's no reason for me to scream. Yeah, dude, I like Japan. I want to go back. I want to go back to Japan so bad. Japan's good. I like it. It's great. I like the trains are great. The flopping food is amazing. And, yeah, I also played, I'm trying to remember all the things. Most of the, things of note I remember, or most of the things of note that happened I, put in my video. Yay. Yish! Why? Japan is gay. You see, it's funny because, Japan was, like, really late to, legalize gay marriage, although it might still be illegal, I don't actually remember. I like how the sliding upgrade is called anti-gravity. Where is the place I'm supposed to go? This is the place I'm supposed to go. What's I gonna say? I don't remember. I do know I stole my trip idea from a visual novel called My First Trip to Japan. I think it's on Steam. But in that game, I flew in to Tokyo and then spent a few days in Tokyo and then took the Shinkansen over to Kyoto to get that authentic Japanese experience and then back to Tokyo before taking the flight out. And it's a pretty good plan. That way you get a both old and you get a taste of like new. Oh, I see. If you do that, then you have a good sense of like new city Japan being Tokyo and like old classical Japan being Kyoto. Although I guess in comparison to other rural cities, Kyoto is still kind of like modernized, but it's definitely a lot more traditional and has a lot more like traditional famous places than Tokyo, because Tokyo has, like, the cat cafes and all that other crap, but, Kyoto has, like, the temples and stuff, so it's good for, both things. And I forget the route that I'm supposed to go here. Is it this? I like how the rhinos are killing themselves. What do I do? I completely forget how to do this level as Sonic. I know how to do it as Silver, but I forget how to do it as Sonic. You stay with Kwai anime girls? Was that one coffee pasta that I really like involving that? I have to look that up later. No, what? What did I homing attack? I just suddenly flew off to the left and lost a bunch of momentum and then killed myself. I'm mad. What was I gonna say? Did I ever upload that picture of my maid cafe picture? Because I think I had cat ears in that picture, or like bunny ears or something like that to that effect. But I don't think I ever uploaded it to the internet. I got lazy. Can you homing attack these things? What the heck am I doing? Why is Sonic up? Why is Silver Power here? I'm like so sidetracked right now. I really don't remember how to do this level as Sonic. You have to do this? Is this what you do? Is this what you do? Do you not do this? You just kill this guy? really forget how to do that. Copypastorino.me is down. Aw, dude, that sucks. Good thing I have my own reserve of copypastas.
Elise's train is... Uh-oh, gotta speed up!
I printed out billions of copypastas now. That'd be great, though. I kind of forget how to do this. I don't think you do this, though. I think you're just supposed to, like, jump to this part or something. I don't remember. But that's hard, so whatever. Nah! I know I didn't want to do that.
Is Elise on board?
I really need to stop trying to read the chat while I'm trying to do complicated Sonic things. I'll read the chat during loading screens. For now, I'm gonna try not to kill myself. I like how the piece of that train rubble, like, fell off on that. That's great. Man, you can get that one up without jumping on the spinny thing, and I like doing that from time to time. How's school, my boy of fire? School is, you know, it's college, it's difficult. But I'm getting through it, don't mind me. I'm, like, going through my copypastas and also trying to speedrun a game at the same time. How do I get Japanese girls to like me? When I approach them, I say konnichiwa and I ask them about anime, but they seem shy around me, which is cute. Once this girl just laughed at me and her friends and left. I told her that Pearl Harbor was all in the past, but she still ignored me. That's my favorite one. I told her that Pearl Harbor was in the past, but she still ignored me. You have to spin dash into the corner. What? That's not a thing. Also, I'm aware that there is a new strat for this boss, but I'm not 100% sure how to do it, and I will look into that later. A 5,000 word homework for the first day of college, due the next day. What? It's not a thing. That's the one thing I really don't like in college, is academic writing. Like, I like writing, although, like casually. Like, not for school, like when I'm complaining on the internet or writing video scripts. But I just, like, I hate, like, it's like, okay, write a 5,000,000,000 word thing on this really stupid subject. And it's like, it's really hard to force writing. So what can you do? Sonic 06 Fireball, what have you done? I don't know! It just happened! Did you not see the trailer video? Somebody find that video again. I like how that attack is basically from the first boss of Sonic Adventure 2. Writing to a prompt is kind of dumb, yeah. It's like, I normally don't have problems writing. If I just think of something I have a lot of things to say about, then I can just, like, write for, like, 5 years. But, like, if it's just, like, I don't have anything to say about this, then it's kind of hard to force writing.
That was incredible!
I think my, all three of my papers were, like, two words above the word count. It was great. I'm the best. I don't know how I do this. It's like I just like write the paper and then I'm like a billion words short and then I just like add crap to it until I eventually get to it. I should also add a split for that if I have to do the hard strat that is going to involve maybe some things happening. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. My boy, this is the piece. This piece is what all true warriors strive for. I only really remembered my boy. I forgot everything else. Oh boy, I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos! I forget everything else. Bombs, you want them? I got them. As long as you have enough rupees, I think it was the quote. I don't remember. Let's run straight up. Now let's see if I remember how to do this level. These Elise levels aren't too complicated. They're just, you have to not screw up. You just hold down for that section. Do you go right there? I don't think you go right there. Good ring dash. I like ring dash. He like did a little hop. Yeah. I kind of forget the route. Do you do this? I think you go through here. Didn't know if there was a spring there or death. I trust me, I had a bad teacher threaten us by saying stuff like, I'll throw you out of the window. I will what the hell is that word? Man! That's like my favorite word, and I was like, oh man, I'm never gonna forget this word, and then I just immediately forgot it. It's not excommunicate. Excommunicate is like throw you out of a church. What is throw you out of a window? This is gonna bother me for like all the time. I'm gonna make the game lag in anger. Look, frames. I'll never get back. I forgot how to do this. There you go. There you go! Do you do this? Nope. How do you not die? You just do the whole thing where you hold X and then you let go of X and you can clip through the wall. Except, and then you have to navigate around death planes, and I don't remember where the death planes are! I'm the oldest person in this chat, 55 years old. Yeah, he's not lying. Does this clip still work if you're doing awkward things like this? Evidently so. What? How do I do this clip? Waiting promotion in class. What are you guys talking about? Oh, dude, I did it. I navigated around the death panes. She's here! Fire Mom is here! Everybody say hi.
Oh my gosh.
What do you want? One time the literally held someone's head out of a window.
Good night.
Good night, Mommy, I love you.
I love you.
Do you have any funny things to say?
If you put your power together,
wow, I'm disappointed. And not unless you can think of something funny to say.
Oh, no.
Don't turn off my light! Turn back on my light! Get back here! Turn on back on my light! Thank you. I'm gonna disable that light switch. She left. Can you believe that? She left. Where am I going? I can't see. I can't see. I think I'm on a turtle. You're supposed to hold the camera down so you don't, so to reduce lag, but whoops. That's not awkward in the slightest. Hold on. I should really, like, disable that light switch. There's a light switch at the bottom of my stairs that just turns on and off my light, but I never use it because I always just use the little string from the light to turn it on. I should really have the camera up for when I'm not too sure of where I'm going. Should also have more magic energy. Having more magic energy is always good. But yeah, I should really just disable that light switch because I never use it. Except the only person that uses it is my mom to annoy me. I gotta say.
Nice.
I don't remember. It is literally now impossible for me to get the world record, if it wasn't before. Because the world record's like 59 something or 58,
so
I don't remember.
Happy.
Like how Elise said that without opening her mouth, that was a little bit creepy. This is my first time running on these splits, so I wonder why my white Acropolis is not gold. I'm not watching this cutscene. When I was learning the game again for the second time before, I was watching all the cutscenes, but now we're not watching the cutscenes ever again, ever. Head for Wave Ocean. Why am I playing as Tails? I don't know. One time I forgot to turn my light off, so I shot 20 Nerf bullets at it, and I missed all of them and slept with the lights on. Great story, 10 out of 10.
This is terrible. Princess Elise went to see Eggman.
That's a great story.
Tails, please help her.
I still want to do the thing where you skip getting the Scepter of Darkness's Shadow by just mashing X for 5 hours to fly across the ocean to get over to Wave Ocean without having to get the Scepter of Darkness, because the only thing the Scepter of Darkness does is spawn the spring. So I don't think I ever said hi to Rileka? Rileka? Rileka. That's my best guess. I forgot that there was a glitch in this part. I think you do this, I think. No. I don't think I saved after Tropical Jungle, by the way. You said it right the first time. I don't remember what I said the first time. Rileka? I'm gonna try it one more time. What do I do? I'm really concerned. By the way, this is what I was talking about earlier, about the crappy, like, water walking effects. Like, it looks really weird. Okay, anyway. Do you not get on this? What do you do? Do you have to do this? Do you have to do it like this? I'm gonna die and get a game over. Oh, we're good. I don't know how to do get over there. Okay. Yeah, to do that, you just get on the spring that way, and then hold the A button to start flying as soon as possible, and then you have a bunch of momentum, so you can start flying over there. And it's all fun. Is that a one-up? No, that's a couple rings. What's with these stupid spike walls that, like, follow you? It's kind of creepy. Yishin Dom, best fanfic. It's a third set of dash panels. I now read after I've already spent a while trying to figure that out. Saw a clown today and they didn't see me, so I just backed up slowly. Is the clown thing real? I think the clown thing is real. There's a video of a clown on the, like, hanging on to the back of the bus. And I can assure you that if I saw that while I was driving, I would definitely crash the car and kill myself. Like, without a doubt. Like, if I was driving down the road and I saw a clown grabbing onto the back of a bus, I would have definitely freaked out and crashed the car and died. Like, don't even worry about that one. I actually do worry about that one, because in that scenario I would be dead. And I hit a ceiling and I hit the flight ceiling, and the flight ceiling kills your momentum, so that whole thing of using momentum to fly doesn't really work. And Tails has a really well-defined butt that really upsets me. Or his butt, kind of like. He has butt cheeks that his tails are coming out of the middle of. It's kind of creepy. What made you think it was fake? Because I think it started out as a fake thing to, like, promote a movie, deal, but isn't it? Isn't that how it started? I'm pretty sure it started out as, like, a fake, like, thing that some fake, like, internet, like, viral marketing thing. But then I think it eventually turned real, because people started just doing it. That's weird. People are weird. Y'all are weird. No! I died! How did I die in knee-deep water? I think I have to redo Tropical Jungle. I'm mad. What movie was this? I don't remember. I think it was like, it's some horror movie. I don't remember. No, I don't have to. I did save after Tropical Jungle. I could be wrong. I'm getting this information, like, third hand, okay? So don't take anything I say, for truths. Reset. No. Finishing this run. If a clown jumped onto the front of my car, I would quickly start moving and then just quickly stop. Reset again. You mean reset it for the first time? No.
This is terrible.
Princess Elise went to see Eggman by herself. Finishing this run. Mostly because I want to stop streaming and watch anime. It's most of the reason. That's a weird sounding thing that happened. You can try to fly again after you get another thing. That's pretty funny. Reset again. Hi, I just got here. No, we're not doing that again. I did lose a good bit of time, but not enough time to justify doing the run again. I should have really done this first run in like a Skype call with Yish or something, or maybe a race or some form. Just so I can get questions answered about how the mechanics of this game works. I swear, there's like no good, like, updated written guide. You know what I'm gonna do? I've said this a million times before, but as soon as I get more comfortable with the current route of this game and I feel like I know everything that there is to know about the new route and I'm comfortable and I'm good, feel like I can explain it in a good and efficient manner, I'm going to make a written guide for speedrunning this game, for all stories, for every run, full MSG, no MSG, and all stories, and last story and stuff, and I also might write a guide for MSG. I'm gonna write a guide for every single route, and then I'm always going to keep that guide updated, so people don't have to constantly try to figure out how to do these strats, because there's still some strats I'm not too sure how to do, that I think I need to bother Yish about. So yeah, I just think it would be nice to have just a, like, a full, like, written, updated, constantly updated, like, guide of how to run this game. Because there are some guides out there, like, some AGDQ runs are pretty good to use as guides, and, like, I think Triple Agent made a guide. But a lot of those are outdated, so I think it'd just be nice to have, like, a, I'm gonna die, okay. Just a full, like, written guide that I constantly update every time there's a new strat found and I'm dead. I want Sonic 06 physics for a Smash 4 mod. How would that even work? Unless you mean large pieces of scenery just bouncing around like they're made of styrofoam. Although I think that's more or less Havoc engine physics. Grab this coin for no reason. Almost called it a ring. Rings are the other things. Firework, can you make me a Smash 4 mod pack? Maybe. I have a Smash 4, like, mod pack. I think I have the download link to, but it's only, like, US, North America only, and I don't know how to convert it to other territories. I think there is a way, but mostly lazy. But if you live in North America, I can give you a link. Or Domio can give Domio can give you a link. Split. That should just be his name from now on, Domio. And Domiji. And his evil clone, Wah Domio. And Wa Damuigi. I'm sorry.
Eggman will probably go to the ancient castle. Let's get there first and save Elise.
Hopefully I have enough money to buy the purple gem. What do I need? I think I just want to buy all the gems. So this is where you buy the game-breaking gems. Blue gem helps you speed up. Red gem slows down time! And the green gem makes a little tornado. But no, seriously, this red gem is broken. Like, it slows down the timer, everything. It slows down enemies, obviously, but it also slows down NPCs. Like, you see this guy walking? I don't know where the hell he's walking to. But now, he's walking slower. And it slows down Tails, too. And it's great. It also slows down UI elements. Like, look at this guy's. You see that's bouncing up and down? As soon as I activate the slowdown, then it bounces up and down slower. And the pulsating bar at the bottom right, that also goes slower. Like, this is normal speed, and slow it down. It's great. It also slows down the pause screen. Like, this is the me pausing and unpausing at normal speed, right? That's the normal speed. But if I slow it down, then it gets slower. It's great, dude. It's the most it's like one of the most broken gems. The purple gem, or like the sky gem, might be a little bit more broken. But the purple gem makes you, I don't have these gems, but the purple gem makes you really tiny and able to infinitely jump, and, the sky gem, lets you go into first person, you throw the gem, and wherever the gem lands, Sonic jumps to. And it's great. It sucks that you don't get the sky gem or purple gem before this time, or else you could, skip, the trials. Whatever. I think the reason these gems are so broken is because I think originally they were supposed to, actually, I know for sure that they were supposed to use up your meter of the at the bottom right, so they were supposed to be, like, limited use. Yeah, I know this because that's what the guide says. If you buy this game and it has a guide, then the guide says that the gem, that you can use the gems, but they run on a meter, but you go into the game and they just don't run on the meter. I don't know. I don't remember how to do this. I think it's this tree. Yes, it is this tree. It's like a guessing game or something, I don't remember. But you can just skip it like that. Isn't there a glitch for that in multiplayer? Oh yeah, like you can move the you can take these gems and every power-up that you unlocked in single player, you can take over to multiplayer. And like, if you die in multiplayer, then like, the game gets all confused and everything goes in like double speed and it's really weird and glitchy. I haven't messed around with multiplayer glitches in a while. But yeah, it gets pretty crazy. Too bad it doesn't slow down the speedrun timer. You mean my splits? That would be game-breaking. Just imagine, like, it slowed down the entire universe. Except for the person playing the game. That'd be great. It'd be like a god superpower or something. I have no idea. Why? Hey, Gubbles isn't here. I know. Gubbles is weird. He showed up during a couple streams ago when we had the comfort animal, but since then he hasn't shown up. Remind me to save after these trials, by the way. But yeah, it does slow down the in-game timer. As it's doing right now. I'm doing this because... Why? Okay, guys, question. Why is this rail placed incorrectly, or the speed pad? The speed pad is like, slanted. Why? Why is the speed pad slanted? It's like no other speed pad is like it. The developers were just really lazy making that one specific speed pad. It's really weird. I don't think a video game programming goes as far as universal slowdown, but I could be wrong. Well, it slows down everything else. I wouldn't be surprised if the Xbox's like fans started spinning slower with that gem active. Like, it slows down everything, like the menus and everything. It's crazy. It just makes everything but Sonic himself move at a slowed speed. It's like it boggles my mind. It really boggles my mind of like how weirdly programmed this red gem is. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough money to buy the purple gem. But I will show off the purple gem after the run, regardless. Just don't worry. What is that? See that in the distance? Dude. Anyway. Let's not die this time. Oh god. Okay, we're good. The mission's kind of scary, because the enemies move really slow, but you die in one hit. Like how even the little power-ups that are trying to go to Sonic even move slower. Ah. think you're supposed to use the tornado on that guy? I don't remember. I just don't want to die. Okay, don't die. Okay, we're good. We good. And I did it in 40 seconds. That's so fast. Cat's licking her thigh. She's busy right now. Don't bother her. My favorite thing to do in this game, get on multiplayer, be Silver so I can fling the other characters. I know, that's great. Silver can, like, float the other characters. That's like, multiplayer's broken. Silver can just, like, hold the enemy in place and then just walk to the goal. And, like, he wins every time. He's S tier. People think Brawl Meta Knight is the most broken character in a competitive game. Nah, Silver and Sonic 06 versus multiplayer. That is the most broken character in all video games. But the new favorite character is now called, Now Loading. I wonder if there's a way to replace, like, the Smash 4, like, loading ball, you know? There's, like, a little ball and, like, there's, like, a thing that spins around it to signify the loading screen. I wonder if you could replace the graphic for that with this. I think what they did was highlight the entirety of the current program and have it to slow down except for Sonic. Yeah, that is probably exactly what they did. They're like, okay, slow down the entire game except Sonic. Oh god, how do you do this? I forget. Oh no. Oh god, I'm gonna lose so much time. How do you do this? Oh god. Oh god, I forget. Oh god, I'm choking. I'm choking. I'm choking. I'm choking! Oh god, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know! Are these actually Elise's Amy? No, they can't be, because Elise is kidnapped. Oh god. Oh god, I don't know. I think you're supposed to choose Elise, because I think she's like a second faster, but I like Amy, so shut up! What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, they probably just like, okay, slow down the entire game, except for Sonic. And they're like, shouldn't we also not slow down, like, things like menus and stuff? No. Sonic's the only thing that needs to not be slowed down. Everything else needs to be slowed. Everything. The only way to make it stop is, I need to save. The only way to make it stop is to, like, go into a loading screen or something is the only way. Because, like, if you slow the game down and then pause, then the menus are actually slower. Because you see how, like, I can move the things around pretty quickly. But if I have it slowed down, then they move around a little tiny bit slower. The graphic's definitely a little slower. Yeah, the graphic is definitely a little slower. Anyway. Just because world record isn't guaranteed doesn't mean you should just mess around. At least try to get a good time. Anyway, but going back to screwing around, there's another thing I want to show off. There's just like one more quick thing I want to show off. I need to get the camera behind a wall so I can do this. Camera does not want to get behind a wall. Camera, please. I'm begging you. Do this for me. There we go. Okay, Sonic's eyes are slightly different when you're using the gems. Like, his pupils are, like, slightly different, and it's kind of awkward. Anyway, moving on. Fireboy and Smash 4 are movesets online safe. What do you mean? Oh, something that changes the moves? Like, what the move does? No, that's not online safe. Because then, the other person would think it would cause a desync. Like, if something causes a desync, then it's not online safe. So, like, if you change it so Fox's Nair shoots fireballs, then when you do a Nair and you shoot fireballs, then it'll do it on your screen. But for them, Fox will just do his normal Nair, and then the game will be like, wait, this is not right, and then it just desyncs you. Which is why, like, things like textures and stuff like that are online safe, because textures don't, like, interact with, like, mess with, like, hitboxes and stuff like that. I'm liking the PB chances here. I'm pretty sure my PB is, like, 1-0-something. I want to say it's not that bad. That's my current goal, by the way, to get back to where my PB was. And then once I do that, I'll move on to another person's story. Oh yeah, why am I not using the gems? Woohoo! Sonic speed! Oh, what the heck? No! I don't know this route. I Sonic speeded too hard. Oh god. I'm still Sonic speeding too hard. Oh god. Okay, I think I'm back on track. Okay. Slid on the bird. That was really graceful. What if you have the same moveset? Then it's Wi-Fi safe. Like, I think Yish and I did that one time. We had, like, modded stages, like, hazardless stages, and we both had, like, the exact same mod pack. So then it worked, because then it's like, okay, both things are happening at the same time. So if you and your friend both have that moveset, have the exact same moveset mod, then it'll work. But only between you and your friend. And other people that have the exact same thing. Anyway, that's just skipping silver. You hop off the bird, and then you go onto that geometry, and then you jump around on the geometries, until, you just beat the game. I don't know, man. It's like silver's down there, isn't he? Yeah. I was theorizing a route that would, make silver faster, like in all stories, where, like, you go halfway through Sonic's story to unlock silver, and then get a bunch of silver upgrades so he can just do this faster, but I think the only thing that he would actually be able to do faster is maybe, like, telefling off of something. Actually, I just thought of that now. I wonder if he could do that. I wonder if, like, teleflinging off of something and then flying to the goal would be faster. And if so, that would only be faster in silver in all stories. Okay. I was like, where do I go? Huh. I actually want to test around with that. I'll see if there's anything to telefling in that level. Because if there is, then that would be a really good strat. But I'm pretty sure that's not a thing. And if so, again, that wouldn't be, like, faster in, like, a Sonic story. That would only be faster in all stories. That's never happening. My friend doesn't have a computer. He just needs the files, the SD card. Although, he probably needs to download those files, so yes, whatever. I forget this part of the level. It sucks that you can only have the Sky Gems through, the last level of the game. Do you just spin attack through this thing? Yes. It sucks that you can only have the broken gems for the last level. But the last level is pretty intense, because you're just skipping all the way through it. We'll have this equipped for no real reason. Am I going the right way? I feel like I'm not going the right way. I think I'm going backwards, actually, now that I think about it. I'm like 90% sure I'm going backwards. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm going backwards. Can we go for this door? Yeah. Right? Yeah, okay, yeah, we're good. I'm good, we're good, we're back on track! I was, like, really confused there for, like, half a second. What? Oh god, I'm scared. I've never broken that glass like that before. I didn't know you could homing attack the glass pane. I don't know, it would have to, so the whole, my, going back to my whole theory about, in an all-stories run, like, quitting halfway through Sonic story and then going to Silver story, that would only make that one part of that one level faster, and I don't know if it would be worth it, because you'd have to, it would be, like, two extra loading screens of, like, backing out of Sonic story, and having to go into Silver story and then backing out of Silver's, or, like, maybe finishing Silver story. I have to do some testing. I'll get back to you guys on that one. I'm, like, pretty sure it would not even be, it would be like nothing to Telefling anyway. But I am very curious about that.
Yes.
I mean, because as long as it's faster than what we're doing currently and another loading screen, then it's then it would be totally worth it and be really obnoxious. It's stage 4 Shadow of Sonic in the Dark Knight, I guess. It kind of has the, kind of something like that. Has that architecture. I actually like Sonic in the Black Knight. I want a remake of Sonic and the Secret Rings with Black Knight's controls. So that was like the only problem with Secret Rings, that and it had kind of monotonous missions. How do I do this? Please. I died. Maybe I shouldn't go for that until I'm more confident.
Yes!
Yes! I still want a third Sonic storybook game. They said it was a trilogy or something. And they had a vote! I remember that! They had a vote! They had a vote! They had made a poll! They made a poll for what you wanted the next Sonic game to be! And I'm pretty sure Space won, and I want a Space Sonic storybook game or something like that, I don't remember. I do know that they had a poll. I do know that they had a poll. Killing you. Killing you too, you can go screw yourself too. Who's still shooting missiles? How do you do this? I don't know what angle you do this at. Where Sonic goes into the future. Yeah, I don't know. I was promised another Sonic game. There we go. It was that angle, whatever it was. What is my PB by, Morbid Curiosity? Sonic Story, no MSG, 112, cool. I'll get there, I'll get back there eventually, don't worry. There's like a billion 1-ups in this level. I wonder, if it would be, I wonder how, I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying anymore, don't worry about me. Aren't I supposed to skip that and just run on the wall? I think that's what I'm just supposed to do. May actually restart over. I want to see someone do a run where they get all the 1-ups, that's all I was saying. I like how those robots kill themselves, it's great. There we go, that's what I'm supposed to do. This is a lot faster. Yeah, because like a lot of these 1-ups, it would be really difficult to get all the 1-ups in this part without dying. Oh wait, Fire Sprite. Why? Why did you have to be like, hold on everybody! Stop what you're doing! Fire Sprite. Can of Sprite. Oh yeah, I did have another emote that I was working on. I think I actually finished that emote. I think I actually had another emote that I like finished and was going to make, but I never actually did it. It was like a picture of my dog's face wearing like a top hat and the scarf. It was gonna be great. But I forgot what I did with it. After this one, I'll see if I can find it. Maybe in the middle of a run is not the best place to go looking for it. Especially since I can't find it. Okay, never mind. I don't know where I put it. Is it in drawings? No. I don't know! Head for Dr. Eggman's secret base! Secret Base reminds me of the ending song for, Was it? I forgot what it was. Anohana. That one sad anime. The sad anime. Made by that one lady who's famous for making sad animes. I forget what her name was. Anyway, the town that that was based off of is actually like a real town, and it's like gotten a lot of tourism since that show. Hold on, I definitely need Sky Gem. Homing Smash? I don't think I need any other gems. I also don't think I have enough money for any other gems. I definitely don't have enough money for the purple gem. I'll buy the white gem, I guess. Yes, it's a great ability. It's basically Shadow's homing attack. Or something, I have no idea. Dude, you're talking about multiple animes. I'm talking about Anohana. The thing with the dead person, and she was a ghost, and it was all cool. You know, remember that anime? What was I gonna say? Yes, that town apparently got super famous. And the town just embraced it. And now they have a bunch of things advertising, like, this is the bridge from the anime that you know this town from. I say I'll go for it, dude. Like, if he can get you some extra tourism for your town, then boom, there you go. I don't know why I wanted to say that. That's what I thought of at the time. I am really getting, like, scattered-brained at the moment. What if it was based on a true story? There were, like, ghosts and crap in it, so maybe not, but sure. It was based on a real town. Oh, I'm lost! I completely forgotten the route of what you're supposed to do. I'm glad that we're getting close to the end of the run, because I'm completely out of it now. I'm like talking about anime crap. I don't even know what brought this on. I'm tempted to race Sonic Man, but whatever. Someone really needs to make poor Sonic Man into Smash. All I want is Sonic Man in Smash. After the run, I'll go over to my other file and show you guys the purple gem. And the yellow gem. The yellow gem is basically a thunder shield. Pikachu, do your thunder smash! That's what I thought of when I said thunder shield. Sonic Lost World. R2 said, speaking of anime, Keijo is the best goddamn anime ever. You wanna know why? Because it has, like, 13 exclamation points after its, name. And I think the more exclamation points, the better the show. You lied, I don't like Konosuba. Well, can't win them all. R2 hates comedy. It's confirmed. He's just a grunch. He's just a Grinch that hates all comedy shows. Ugh. I really just want on these rings and not to die. Damn it. That's why I hate the bounce bracelet, because it can screw you up. That is surprising that R2 didn't like Konosuba. Because Konosuba is pretty funny. Okay, here we go. I got another one. I got another one. Go watch Sakamoto. Go watch Haven't You Heard I'm Sakamoto. It's on Crunchyroll. And that's pretty goddamn funny. No, I just hate how it tried to be funny by being perverted. It was perverted? I don't remember it being perverted. I just remember it being really stupid and dumb. what do I do? I think I do this. This is what the blue gem does. You throw it, and then Sonic jumps to where it goes. And you can use that to break a lot of things. God, I really forget what I'm supposed to do. I really honestly forget what I'm supposed to do. The girl who gets off on being rejected. Oh, yeah. That sadistic girl. That was pretty funny. Okay, never mind. I can understand why you didn't like it. Now that I remember that character. Speedrun.com. This is a great run, by the way. Sonic the Hedgehog. It's okay, Dami. Sakamoto doesn't have any fan service in it. Well, it has some male fan service. Does that count? There's some crap in my nose. I'm trying to remember what I need to do. I think I'm terrible at this game. Oh, I remember now. I think. Maybe. Oh, yeah, I know what you have to do now. Okay. I remember what you have to do now. I have to go back. I have to do this. And then get on top of this. And then not die! Okay. And then you go over here. And then you throw off into here, and then you jump, and then you go do this, and then you die! And that's how you do it, guys. Damn it. Maybe I needed to shoot it higher. And be more over here, maybe? Wait, where'd it go? Oh god, okay. Where am I? Ah, I'm scared. I think I'm in the wrong room. I'm very confused. Where am I? Is there a room over here? Oh, I think this is where I need to be. Oh yeah, here we go. Now I just need to be over here, I'm guessing. Oh yeah, now that I think about it, there are actually some perverted moments in Konosuba. That's funny. But go watch Sakamoto. I'm like 90% sure you'd like Sakamoto though. Don't. I'm gonna get it right eventually. You guys, don't worry about it. Sakamoto is like super, super duper not etchy. You guys, the Skype person's back. Oh god, everybody run! Ow. I like how I just stopped mid-run to look that up. It was great. Also, this white gem's really screwing me up. Knuckles! Oh yeah, I don't think anyone was here during my rambling at the very start of the stream, but I said I'm going to name my son after the two bravest people I know, so his name's going to be Sonic and Knuckles. Knuckles, thanks. All right. That'd be a great name. And that reminds me of that one guy who actually did name his daughter after a Sonic character subtly. He named it Amelia Rose. He named his daughter Amelia Rose, which can be short for Amy Rose. Like, her first name was Amy, and then her middle name was Rose. I think the last name was, like, his last name. That's great. Ow. Come on, door. Don't do this to me. I hate this. I can't. I'm gonna die. I need rings. Okay, we have rings. I was gonna scream explosion really loudly, but I'm not going to. I really want to, you don't understand. I'm not doing it! I started spelling it wrong.
Thrust increasing. Engine output at maximum. Course plotted. Gate open.
It's Ecosuplosion.
I have to spell it right, guys.
Boom. I don't know how to do the fast ride of this boss, so we're just doing it. That's what's happening here. Kitty cat fell asleep. She licked her butt and then fell asleep. That's what happened. Where's the guy? There's the guy. And yes, the red gem slows down him. I don't know why you'd want to though, since you're. It would only slow this boss fight down. It'd make it easier, but this gem could completely break it. So basically, you jump, you throw the gem, and then you, homing attack his thing, and now you're off of it, but the game still thinks you're on, so he just keeps flying off in the distance until eventually he despawns, and then the game gets really confused, and you just win. And that's the run. Timer ends, when the timer for the final boss fight ends. There you go. I did it. I did it! And Eggman just falls to his death. Ha! Sonic just killed a man. That's the run. I like how Eggman dies and then Sonic's like, yeah! Sonic! So 147.36 is a bit slower than my 112.41, but it's fine. We can shave off that 35 minutes. Easy peasy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Right? Right, Cat? Cat agrees with me. Even though she's sleeping, but she agrees with me. Don't worry about it. Just take my word for it. I don't know why I'm watching this cutscene. I will show off the purple gem, but I want to watch this cutscene for no reason. Oh yeah, I remember why, because Sonic's laugh. Sonic's laugh is the best. Also this moment. As, like, comedically dead as this game is, that part is actually pretty funny. That and some of Eggman's quotes are pretty funny. Wouldn't have the door been easier? Uh. a laugh, dude. That's great.
Nice smile.
That laugh is great. So yeah, I have a bit of time to cut down. My time's like 1:12 and the world record's like 50 something. Skipping this. I do not have enough money to buy it right now. I only have 7,000 rings. So let's switch files. Pretty sure my Big the Cat file is a. I'm pretty sure Big the Cat is Silver Speedruns and Big the Cyborg is Shadow Speedruns. I could be wrong though. And no one died except Blaze, but not yet. But shh, talk about that. I do have the I do have the crap on here, right? Cough, cough, furry cough, cough. Yes, I have the purple gem. Are you guys ready to see? Well, first of all, this is the full extent of the sky gem. Woohoo! It's great. Do I really only have these gems on here? I thought I had all the gems on this file. Anyway, purple gem. You push it, and then Sonic's really tiny. And that's already pretty hilarious on its own. But then Sonic can just fly for no real reason. You just keep mashing the A button and he can just fly. I don't know why they thought this was a good idea, but it is. You can also make the camera glitch out by like constantly activating it and reactivating it. We're gonna go to Elise's castle, see what's over there. They could have just saved Blaze and killed Solaris in the past. Yes, they could have. I have an invisible wall to get over. How tall is this invisible wall? I want to say this method is faster at going up. Can you not get over this wall? I swear I did this before. My hand's actually getting tired. Having to mash X and the right trigger, like, hurts my hands. Okay. Am I past the invisible wall? No! There's a death pain right in front of it! I'm so mad right now. Am I crazy? Did I just imagine the whole, yeah, I'm super baby fast Sonic. Also, when you start running as baby Sonic, you can't stop unless you, if you put your finger off the button. Sonic, Fireboy, did you mod Sonic 06? No, the game is just like this. This is just an item you can buy that just does this. No modding necessary. You buy the item and then you can just do this. I'm gonna try that again. But I'm pretty sure there's like a huge death pain in front of Elise's house. Oh wait, I think I'm past it. Am I past it? No, I'm not past it. I think they just meant to have this in the game, but they meant to make it limited. And they didn't make it limited. They forgot to. The guidebook, if you have the guidebook, like the little instruction booklet that the game comes with, then it tells you about how these gems require like energy bars to use. But if you just boot up the game, then there's no energy bars of any such variety. The bar never goes down. The only time that bar is ever used with Sonic is I'm past the invisible wall. Whoa! No, I can't go to Elise's house. It kills me. Well then, at least we tried. Woohoo! You can mod. Yeah, you can mod 06 if you really want to. We thought you can use two gems at the same time if you're fast enough. Anyway, Baby Flying Sonic. Baby Flying Sonic for Smash. That'd be the best character. I like how you can still turn small when you're dying. It's great. Use the speed green while tiny. The green does this. It's the blue that is speedy. But I can't switch to it fast enough. Oh wait, never. There we go. Yay! I didn't know you could do that. That's pretty great. Tiny baby tornado. It just changes size. It's pretty great. Anyway, that is the end of the stream. I hope you all have enjoyed. I like how this lady's walking by me like nothing is happening. Something clearly is happening. Yay! Let's go. What just happened? Oh, springs happened. That's what happened. Woohoo! The game really does not like me rapidly doing this and undoing this. Cinematic mode! This game is amazingly well programmed, and I don't know what you're talking about if you try to say otherwise. The camera's like desperately trying to keep up with me. Oh yeah, you can't mini homing attack because the A button just makes you jump again. Hello. What are you guys doing up here? Anyway, that is the end of the stream. What the hell? Pele's here! There's a dog! It's Pele! He's here! Oh my god. He'd make noise! What?! He's never made noise before! What?! Hello?! I never knew that this here was here, and he made a noise. That's crazy. Anyway, I'm ending the stream. Pele gets mad if you homing attack him. It's pretty funny. Anyway, I'm ending the stream. Goodbye. We told you, Pele is omnipresent. Is omnipotent. Pele is all dogs. He has the ability to change color. Are you doubting the powers of Pele? Because it sounds like to me that you're doubting the powers of Pele. I'm gonna like get a good close look at him. You know, I could also do this. Hello. He's just not moving, it's kind of creepy. Anyway, bye! Next time I'll play a good game. It'll be this game. Ha 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 ha!